Once these displays have served their purpose, they need to be dismantled, removed, and stored safely so that they can be used in future. These displays remain in store for a particular time duration. This duration depends on an offer or the event. Once that offer or the event is over, these display and display material need to be removed. While removing, dismantling the displays, following things should be kept in mind. The displays should be dismantled with care and precaution. Personal safety should be taken care of while removing big props or other material used in displays. The displays should be dismantled carefully so that no damage is caused to the parts of the displays or the equipments used in the displays.